So good morning friends, again a very important topic for those who want to make their career in military school. And today this session is very fruitful for all those students, those who are going for RMS. So my team is ready?
Yes sir.
Okay, so Mr. Nitin, are you ready?
Yes sir.
Okay, Nitin, you are from MP?
Yes sir.
From MP Bhind?
Yes sir.
Okay, and we have Mr. Arman, he is from West Bengal. Okay, he is also going for RMS, same as your 6th class, but his place is Belgaum.
Yes,
and you are going to RMS Bangalore, right?
Yes,
and Pami is from Bareilly, UP. You have your father with you, okay?
Yes,
okay, so he would be cooperating us in interview, okay?
Yes,
okay, Mr. Nitin, first of all, tell me your introduction, please.
I am Nitin Kumar. I am 10 years old. I have passed my 4th class by 98.7%. Nowadays, I am pursuing in 5th standard from CBSE board. My strengths are to that I am a self-confident person and an honest person.
You have recently stated me from CBSE board.
Yes.
What is the full form of CBSE?
Central Board of Secondary Education.
Okay. Which place you belong to?
Hind district.
And do you know something about your district?
Yes sir.
Please.
Population of Hind district is 1.98 lakhs.
Okay.
Literacy person is 75.3%.
Okay.
Famous places are Fort of Adur, Sun Temples, National Temple, Wildlife Sanctuary.
Okay Nitin, tell something about your school.
My school is very good and teachers are cooperative. And also they teach us very nice.
Okay. Up to what class it is? How many teachers are there? How many students?
There are many teachers and students and it is till 12th class.
Up to 12th?
Yes sir.
Okay. And it's a CBSE board?
Yes sir.
Okay. So my first question to you is, definitely your teachers must be saying something to you.
Yes sir.
So tell me one good point for you, what teachers are saying, and one thing which teacher want to improve in you.
So my teacher said that you can become a successful man in the life, and she said that improve.
Look there. Yes.
That don't talk much in the class.
Oh, it means you are very talkative.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Arman, you are also going for RMS.
Yes, sir.
So definitely they will take your interview also.
Yes, sir.
Okay. When is your interview date?
26th.
26th. So I want you to ask one question from Nitin.
Tell me something about your state. My state is Madhya Pradesh. Its CM is Kamalnath Ji and its governor is Sri Anandibhai Patel. Famous places are Khajuraho Temples, Kakarmand and Birtega Rock Shelters, and its capital is Bhopal.
Pami, please have your questions.
What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are to play football and drawing.
Yes sir, any question from your side? Aap kya puchna chahenge apne bete se? Achhi progress hai. आपको लगता है सर ये 70s का प्रोग्राम अच्छा रहा बच्चे का?
यस सर।
ओके, आपको लगता है सर पेरेंट्स बेफिक्र होकर अपने बच्चे को यहाँ भेज सकते हैं? हम अपनी मेहनत में कोई कमी नहीं रखते?
नहीं सर।
ओके, सो इवन अरमान के लिए भी मैं ये कहूंगा सर कि अरमान के फादर भी हम पे पूरा रिलाई करके वेस्ट बंगाल से इस बच्चे को लाए और आज इस बच्चे ने जो इंटरव्यूज वगैरह दिए वो बेस्ट है मैं कहता हूँ और बहुत अच्छी प्रोग्रेस कराएगी बच्चा। सेम केस मैं नितिन को अप्रिशिएट करूंगा। नितिन यू टेल मी अगर आप सच में एक ऑफिसर बनना चाहते हैं
yes,
तो देखिए आप ऑफिसर किसी में भी जा सकते हैं नेवी में आर्मी में बट एक ऑफिसर में क्वालिटीज क्या क्या होनी चाहिए आपके हिसाब से?
सर करेज डिसिप्लिन सिंसियरिटी एंड ऑनेस्टी।
ओके इनमें से आप में सबसे ज्यादा क्वालिटी कौन सी है?
सर करेज ऑनेस्टी एंड डिसिप्लिन।
आपका एक्स फैक्टर क्या है?
माय एक्स फैक्टर इज माय पेशेंस।
रियली यू आर हैविंग लॉट्स ऑफ पेशेंस। ओके मुझे ये बताइए कि आपकी वीकनेस क्या है? सिर्फ टॉकेटिव है, कोई और वीकनेस नहीं आपकी मेजर?
नो सर।
ओके आपने अभी अपने मार्क्स बताए कितने?
98.7%।
ओके मान लीजिए विल सिलेक्टिव।
यस सर।
तो आप क्या करेंगे कि आरएमएस की रेस्पेक्ट और रिगार्ड और बढ़े, आरएमएस की वैल्यू और बढ़े? आप ऐसा क्या कर सकते हैं एज ए स्टूडेंट? व्हाट यू विल डू?
सर आई ट्राई माय बेस्ट दैट माय एल्डर्स डू give me anything I finish it by sincerely and honestly.
And on time.
Yes, sir.
And you can get good marks and develop the reputation of armies.
Reputation of armies.
Very right. Can you tell me that we are struggling as RMS that we are having limited organizations for candidates because we need the only criminal.
Yes, sir.
But you know very well that to become an officer, you need to be struggle hard.
Yes, sir.
Then you can opt for doctor, you can opt for engineer. Why you opt officer grade line?
So because it is an adventurous life.
Okay.
And I want to make me an adventurous, and the quality of Indian Army life is very good. For me, job satisfaction is more important and I'll get it after serving in Army.
Okay. How many years you have stayed in your place, that is your Jodhpur, you belong to? You have stayed Jodhpur also? Presently your father posting in Jodhpur?
No sir.
Then?
Ahmednagar, Maharashtra.
Oh, Maharashtra. So that was my other student.
Yes, sir.
Maharashtra.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So have you visited different places with your father or not?
So only two places.
Which places?
So Ganganagar and Jodhpur.
Jodhpur, na? So definitely you must have stayed there.
Yes, sir.
तो वही मैं आपसे पूछ रहा था कि आप जोधपुर रहे हो.
Yes, sir.
तो मुझे ये बताइए कि what do you seen in Jodhpur? क्या देखा आपने? क्या क्या famous चीजें वहाँ?
So Umaid Bhavan and Mehrangarh Fort. And there are many forces which are training center in Jodhpur also. And the literacy rate is 80.56%. And major crops are wheat and rice. And in there, apples and oranges are more notable products.
Okay. Yes, for me, koi question aapki taraf se.
What are your weakness?
My weakness are that I am little bit talkative.
Okay. अब अभी इस बच्चे के अंदर आपको इम्प्रूवमेंट में क्या चीज चेंज मिला? मीन
कॉन्फिडेंस
लेवल बहुत अच्छा बना है और भी कुछ बातें हैं जो मैंने नोटिस करी है इन दिनों
इसने देने का भी आ गया.
हाँ, सबसे बड़ी बात होती है क्योंकि जो पेरेंट्स हमारे पास यहाँ लेकर आते हैं बच्चों को, उनको ये नहीं चाहिए होता कि हम बच्चों को क्या सिखाते हैं, हम बच्चों को कैसे ये सिखाते हैं. मतलब वर्ड तो कहीं भी याद कर सकते हैं, किसी भी कॉर्नर से इकट्ठा कर सकते हैं मटेरियल, मगर उस मटेरियल को बोलने का जो तरीका है, जो प्रेजेंट करने का, एक लाइजनिंग बिठाने का इंटरव्यू से, वो बेस्ट आ रहा है इस बच्चे को. दैट इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. चलिए मुझे बताइए कि आपके फादर और मदर आपके बारे में क्या कहते हैं?
सो माय फादर, माय पेरेंट्स सेड दैट यू नेवर
सेपरेट बताइए उनको.
माय फादर सेड दैट यू कैन बिकम एनी व्हिच यू कैन थिंक.
ओहो.
एंड माय मदर सेड दैट यू कैन बिकम अ सक्सेसफुल मैन.
Oh, that's very nice. Do you have any sibling?
Yes, sir.
Brother or sister?
The two siblings which are elder to me.
Oh, they are elder to you.
Yes.
Which classes they are?
So, one sibling is in 8th class and one in 11th.
Okay. So, you are the youngest?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. So, at this little age, you are thinking of, I can say, a big decision you are going to take in your life.
Yes, sir.
And that will create a history later on.
Yes,
okay?
Sir.
So, you have seen that we have so many students like a boy from Odisha, Kanu. Today he is in Senex School. We have one more guy recently, Akhilesh from Kashmir. His father I think was also that time working in Jodhpur. And presently he is in Senex School. Same case, in future I want your example. Main tumhara example dena chahta hu. Aapke friends ko, ki Nitin, जिसकी वजह से आप यहाँ आए हो, जिसका वीडियो आप देखकर आए हो, वो आप सक्सेसफुल है, राइट? सो वी रिक्वेस्ट आवर पेरेंट्स दैट इफ यू आर रियली इंटरेस्टेड यू कैन डेफिनेटली यू आर वेलकम हियर. बट ऑल अदर देन थिंग्स टू इफ यू वांट योर किड टू नर्चर देयर सॉफ्ट स्किल्स, देयर पर्सनैलिटी, इवन फॉर दोज थिंग्स ऑल्सो यू कैन अवेल द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ पीडी क्लासेस फॉर 7 days कोर्सेज. यू आर वेलकम. Food and accommodation are arranged by pre classes students, and overall I believe there is a big change. I have seen lots of change in this personality of this kid, and it's the right time to give him blessings.
Yes, yes.
Okay, so my best wishes, you will definitely. Thank you.